I'm going to the diner. I'm hungry.
What about me?
Now, you stick your big fat head in there.
But, Jack, I've been hiding in here for 3 days.
Now, look.
You're supposed to pay all my expenses when we travel.
Well, Don, I did. I bought 2 tickets, one for me and one for you.
Then why do I have to hide?
Because if the conductor sees you, the ticket won't be any good. You look over 12. Get back in there. And shave.
Always complaining. A lovely Pullman and always complaining.
Oh, Mr. Benny, now that you're out, I can make up your birthday.
Oh, no.
No, but the conductor told me to. I've got to make it up.
No, I'm sorry, but my son is still sleeping.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Benny, but I've got to make it up. Oh, Mr. Benny, come now. 12 years old?
He has a thyroid condition.
You see, Daddy, I told you it wouldn't work.
Are you getting... Oh, Porter, by the way, what's your name?
Rochester Van Jones.
Rochester? Well, that's an unusual name. Were you born in Rochester?
No, Syracuse.
Well, then why didn't they call you Syracuse?
That's my brother's name.
Well, now, look, Rochester.
I've got a sister named Minneapolis.
Oh, she was born in Minneapolis.
No, Pittsburgh.
Well, why didn't they call her Pittsburgh?
That's a man's name.
Well, now, look, Rochester.
Now, there's 8 more of us kids you want to go.
No, on. No. There's no use making a fuss about this thing. Let's keep this just between the two of us.
No, but I can't do that. You see, that's the rules.
Oh, rules, rules. When we get off the train, we'll be in Los Angeles pretty soon. I'll give you a nice gratuity.
Gratuity?
Yes. That means...
Oh, I know what it means. I'm just worried about your conception.